This is Roosevelt with Auto Network. I'm here in Vail, Colorado with Audi for the launch of the new 2013 Audi product line. We're here outside of the Ritz-Carlton getting ready to continue the drive. We were on the road yesterday in an all road. Today we're supposed to have an S5. As you can see, we have pretty much the full product line for Audi. Journalists are selecting the cars that they're going to drive for the rest of the day. We have about a 3-hour drive back to an airport, meet at the hangar, and then they'll shuttle us to our final destination, which will be the Denver airport. As always, please buckle up, don't drink and drive, and I'll see you on the road.
This is Roosevelt Gifts with Auto Network and Jeffrey Gomez from Snob Magazine, and we're here with Audi driving the 2013 full model line. We're starting out in the, what is this, Jeffrey?
This is the A5
Cabriolet, and we're out in no man's land at an old airfield. Just had a presentation in a hangar. And we're getting ready to take the A5 out for about a 4-hour drive. Nice, short, but I won't keep you on camera for 4 hours. Take it right here.
All right.
I guess, yeah. What is this? And we'll talk a little bit about the car later once we get a little better feel for what it is, how it handles, and if I have time, I'll do a detailed walk around and see you in a little bit.
That's true.
Well, Jeffrey and I are out here in Denver, Colorado, and he just informed me a little bit ago that it's hot. It's 102 degrees, and we have some cyclists out here that are just bare. Hopefully they are saturated in sunscreen, otherwise they're gonna burn.
Oh yeah.
And we're in the A5 Cabriolet. And you're not going to see us with the top down, not today, not during midday, 102. We'll drop the top maybe at a stop and let you see what it looks like, but that's about it.
Give you a little quick tour of the interior. This is the A5 Cabriolet 2013 edition, which is brand new. Very nice center stack, trimmed in wood. And from what I understand in the presentation, all of this is real wood.
Yes, it is.
And there's my driving partner for the first time, Jeffrey.
Hello, folks. How are you?
Keep your eyes on the road now, okay.
Oh, yes, sir.
Shot of the rear. Nice clean dash.
And Audi has the Google Earth navigation system, which if you ever get in an Audi with one, you'll spend more time looking at the nav screen because it's so real. I can say it's a driver distraction, it's so good.
What we're driving is a 2013 Audi A5 2.0 Turbo Cabriolet Quattro Tiptronic. Can you remember all of that? It's hard for me to even read. 2-liter, 211 horsepower, 258 pound-feet of torque. Has an 8-speed Tiptronic transmission with the sport and manual shift modes. 18-inch 5-spoke designer wheels. And we have, It's ice silver metallic black interior. It has the A5 Premium Plus model, which gives you some special dimming lights, upgraded stereo system, Bluetooth, has a nice nav package. Total price of the one we're driving is $54,220. $895 of that is destination charges. Fuel economy is 24 combined, 20 city and 30 highway. Videos it does naturally.
Yeah, it's true.
Spectacular scenery out here. Well, we finally got up behind another Audi, 2013 All Road. What I was hoping we would have gotten in for the first leg of this drive, but they were all taken. Denver, Mile High City. Google Maps has us at 10,000, what is that? 600 feet. That's Google Earth. And we're in the 2013 Audi A5 Cabriolet.
Pick it up.
I thought you were retired. What the hell are you doing out here?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think we just retired.
Yeah.
Okay. Good. How you enjoying retired?
We're here at the lodge for our first driver change, 70 miles into a 222-mile drive for the day. Should take about 4 hours. As you can see, the journalists are pulling in. We're being directed where to park. There's a nice lake there. There's the lodge, pretty blue sky. And as always, please buckle up. See you on the road in a little bit. Don't drink and drive.